I'm Brandon Key. I'm from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I play high school at West Island Central. Because of really Coach TJ and Coach Walker, you know, they told me a lot. I mean, I've seen South Dakota, you know, like in the tournament and stuff like that, but seeing that it's pretty much a good program, so. Yeah, it was a hard grind, you know, trying to get here. I really liked Nationals, you know, playing in Hutch, playing against other big JUCOs, so it kind of felt, you know, like Division I. People that were already here before, you know, they are really tough, so it's kind of a new ball game. You got to get used to it a little bit. Been adjusting lately. Everybody, like, I feel like we're all already close. Like, I just feel like they my brothers already, and we haven't even started yet. I'm really all around, you know, video games, yeah, whatever.
We're hearing a lot of video games out of people. Is there something that's played as a team, or are you just kind
of? I mean, I like shooting games, you know. I'm the Call of Duty type.
Okay.
You know, yeah.
Any other guys on the team that you've battled on that one yet?
Chris Howell, me and him, yeah.
Is Howell any good at video games?
He sucks. No, I'm just playing. Nah, he's good, he's good.
Okay.
Leadership, you know. Good ball handler. Sets his teammates up. Get him in position, make the right plays.